And I see some children over here. And this is a tribute to our dearest Silvana. She shot the animals with the lenses, not with a rifle. And what she left is a legacy. As Sean has stated, that it is about bonding. It's about family unity. You have a look at all the pictures. This is the legacy she has left behind. And the passions she has gone through, not any ordinary people will want to travel to those areas, remote areas, that are endangering her own life to catch all these beautiful pictures about bonding. And with this, just left behind the legacy, all of us to understand, it's about humanity. It's about all the respect we should give to all creatures, great and small. And I would like to thank the family for making it possible. It's through her that we will be able to help Nova Sark and the orphan animals to give them a place to die with dignity. Thank you.
I welcome Mr. Chia Kun Kiam, Senior Director of Singapore Children's Society, to share.